Holy shit, it's final fate!
Touch him. Okay. Purify. A heavy, powerful hammer slowly, but with force and range enough to blow enemies away. Giant of a man once dubbed the finest knight in the kingdom, he was a symbol of glory and a hero to his village. His altruism made his demise a lonely one. He dies and unleashes a shockwave upon landing, can break pustulant ground. Okay, I can finally pass. The greater the height, the more powerful the shockwave. I can finally break them. I need to backtrack every fucking map now. Holy shit, and some of them can be broken only if you jump from high enough. And unlocked fury, purging glow. There's a lot to backtrack. Can we rest somewhere? Enter. Break that shit down. Okay, finally. I like the content behind these skills, okay? Very cool. When you kill bosses, you get their abilities to pass. Tristest wish. Prayer restoration plus. What, I receive more health when I pray. I think it's that. Yeah, exactly. Hamlet request you. Catacombs are off limits. Blighted capturing the Land's End are being held in the catacombs to reduce the risk of further spread of the blight. The catacombs are off limits. Also know the harboring individuals carrying the blight is a crime. Report any and all sightings of the blighted to the Royal Guard immediately. This leads to the catacombs, what? At least the catacombs. Huh? I can't pass, what? Why? Shit. Scroll. Inner scroll using a pegotite. Appears to be a doodle on a white priestess of the fount playing with the children of the hamlet under the radiant sun. If you wanna figure out what the fuck is happening in the game, I guess I need to collect everything there is and then sit on a bench and compare. It's the only way. But now I can backtrack most of it. Save. I am dead fucking hungry. Okay, so we're gonna make a 10 to 15 minutes pause. I'm gonna test the shit out too. We're gonna make a 10-15 minutes pause just so I eat. And I'll be back very fast. Now this is to replay the boss fight. Holy shit. Let her sleep. Be right back in 10-15 minutes. Just eat. 10 hours ago. I have a feeling like... When you get cat stream, you always have cats behind. All my streams are cat streams. What the fuck happened? My cats are unbelievable. Somehow my gamepad doesn't work now. It's not recognizing the gamepad. Well, indeed, I wasn't playing anything for 10 days too. Was the score for Ender Lilies? Overwhelmingly positive. Am I missing something? I get it, it's a solid game, but overwhelmingly positive. Did my cats done to my gamepad, man? Everything was working! The fuck? Be playing for less than 2 hours only. Yeah, I need to backtrack and smack everywhere where I can. Hmm. What is a lucky backtrack? A lucky backtrack. Hey, that's you. What do you connect with? Just get out of there. Oh, I need to jump all the way from up there. Oh, that's what Metroidvania, you need to walk around, what can you do? Ah, shit. I can't do it. Not from here, at least. Where do I need to jump? No, I still haven't fixed it. I know. I'll fix it during this year. How are you doing, Pastor? What's new? How goes the tyranny in Germany? Thank you. I wasn't here. That I'm sure of. Some chest. Yeah, but it's only the one soundtrack so far. I haven't heard a single other tune since I started but that one. Far, far better music in Eterna. Jump for this. Falling Lily. That's a fucking kamikaze. What the? Am I supposed to go up there? Are you shitting me? There is no way. There is no way. No. Just no way. See where you connect. And how am I supposed to make through that? Oh my god, so where the fuck do I backtrack then? As I said when I started, the first thing I said, it looks like a Metroidvania for casual playing. I'm not sure I'll with you from the start. Something up, you can go up from here. God, you're fucking annoying. Great, of source. Okay, that's good. More relics to carry. Let's just need to find those relics now. That's a solid one. Thank you. that's nothing for me down, if you know how to dive. Let me see those relics. 4 out of 5 slots. That even disappears when you switch. That's bullshit. I believe I'm supposed to go down. Christ, with this poison. Holy shit! Sitting in a fucking poison. I don't even pay attention anymore. I played so many that I just stopped paying attention. I know you know, but when you compare, and if you want to compare, I've been playing Eterna for 70, 80 hours now. I've been playing, yes, Eterna for challenge. This suffers walking. Main difference. know which idea it was for her to do it like this, okay? When you wanna roll. Fucking roll. Why? Why on fucking earth are you rolling like that if you can call it a roll? Like, what is this? Can I pass anywhere, goddammit? What, you wanna tell me I can't pass here? So where the fuck do I go? I can't pass here. For real, where do I go? Thank you.
Been everywhere, man. Where the fuck do I go? At the very beginning. You gotta be shitting me.
So I need to go all the way to the rooftop. There is no way through there. Extremely bad. Where is the passage? What? It says it's somewhere above me. I don't know where to pass. Yeah, the last hope I have is when it comes out of early access, it's gonna be solid. It ain't gonna be good, it's gonna be so. That game will never pass 7 out of 10. Never. That's how it is. The boss.
confess over there. Gonna test one more thing. Mother shit. Come on. Where on earth too? I've been everywhere, I don't know where else to go. Where is this shit? Bloody everywhere, I don't know where to go. What is this? Raised HP, but that's it, I still can't pass. In real world too. Thank you.
upgrade some. I need the ancient soul. Did I go down? I've been everywhere, I really don't know where to go else. Clearly says I should go here, but I can't pass there. Did I mess? God damn it, if I can't find a way through. Man, I've been on every red dot in the area. Absolutely every red dot in the area. But I just can't pass. Been everywhere, okay, just don't even see the way. You get the fuck out. You get the fuck up. I thought it was a background. One of the main reasons, why Hollow Knight is a special game. You can't think it's a background. You cannot get confused. You clearly see everything what's on the screen and what's behind you. Okay. Well, here... That's such a bullshit, man. I last like, what, 15 minutes running around in circles. Something hidden up there on the left. Oh, that's a mini boss. One goal boss. Sorcerer generates a toxic mist that reduces enemies' health over time. Damage from the mist cannot be blocked. Of course, I learned much of his travels. Blah blah. Lover's letter. My darling, upon reading your letter, I decided to return and learn much of this half-year journey outside of Poland. I hate to tell you of the scorching sand dunes, strange creatures, and so much more. I will be back soon with your souvenir. Oh, my love, Melville. Oh my god, I fucking knew it.
I mean,
nah, no, I need to rest, I'm gonna die.
Best cloud, 12 usages.
Oh shit. But this says ring slightly increases spirit usage. Red left behind by the ancients and kept in covered was treasured by a woman on the flowers. Enchanting this old ring causes it to glow when held by white priestess. Instead of increased damage dealt by attacks performed in or on a body of water. Two entries.
memories from here.
Study the texts of the ancients, it appears that there is the possibility of connection between the Blight and one particular branch of their magics. We could decipher more of the old texts found in the Blighted Lands, we could pursue this thread further. The first door, then this one, then I'll proceed. My cat moved the camera. Well, now I'm gonna die. Desolation, thanks. Thanks a lot. We'll check the inscription. It's a new game. I'm not even sure where I put it on my wish list. I really don't know. It looked weird enough. Thanks, Desolation. I'm gonna die. So many games to play, I don't know where to start. I won't be able to finish in the next 5 or 6 months. Literally. And then a second door. I need to do it again now. And what would I level up? What I gain? Level 20 out of 100, or 100 levels. Overall HP raises. I guess attack raises. I need those ancient souls. No, you wouldn't believe. I received a lot of games from developers. Then I bought games like a few days ago, 3-4 days ago. And today I received 5 or 6, doesn't matter. I don't know what I'll play. There's so many. Cool games, okay. It's Especially that inscription, whatever the fuck its name is. Looks weird. We'll see when I play it. Riker, happy new year to you too. Let's die from poison, that will be fucking epic. Happy New Year. I don't know if we can counter that part. It just disappears. Son of a bitch! We need to raise damage. It ain't fucking enough, whatever the hell are you doing now. Oh my god! If there is a more reliable way, I've been only playing for 3 hours. It ain't a hard game, it's fine with 3 heals. It just depends how focused you are. I'm not focused at all, so I just rush. But if you take it slow, you don't need more than 3 heals. You really don't. Find those white flowers, okay, and they give you one usage of heal, if you're lucky enough. Okay, we got a mini-boss now. Laurel sources. Scorched Caress. Harness the wind to blow away enemies before you. The charming sorceress is sent by grave illness, spent her days alone. Amongst flowers, she waited patiently for her lover's return. He left to seek a cure for her. She only wished to be with him for what little time was left. Thank you.
Additional relic slot. Okay, I can carry your relics, I think, now. Not sure, though. Don't cheese yet, do you know how to cheese? Shit! God, I need to find the boss and get the fucking skill to dive. Cause there is no playing basically in this game without being able to dive. You see what's all the way on the right. There might be something here also on the left. New spirit is level 2, by the way. I could give my wife this game when she decides to start streaming. Easily. She's not, but I'll make her do it. I don't hate the game at all. It's okay, it's a fine game. I'm just saying that. It's an easier Metroidvania. Are you guessing when you die? Swords.
way. We're gonna short.
Neo.
At least a shortcut. Freaking homing missiles. I guess. What have I done with that? Parish Way 3. Witnesses of the Priestess Miracles knew they found their savior. They spread word of her blessing and slowly the White Parish took form. The White Parish worshipped no god, rather they followed the guidance of the White Priestess, living so as not to fall prey to the Blight. Theirs is peaceful existence, with days spent praying for tranquility over those who've been purified.
be the boss.
It is the boss. Dark Witch Elaine. Shall I upgrade something, goddammit? I'm using this shit a lot. Maybe ancient soul. That fucking move.
I hate that stupid move, man. She teleports in front of your face. I can't lose health in the first phase. Dark Witch Elaine.